Therefore, on Monday, the body leaves Murago Hospital. Then it will be, we are going to have the funeral service at All Saints Cathedral at Nakasero, beginning at 10 a.m. And then after the service, the body will be taken to his residency in Kampala in Kitintare. Then on Tuesday, that's when the body will be taken to Parliament, beginning at 10 a.m. For public viewing and signing of the condolence book. And then at 2 p.m., it will be moved into the chambers for members to pay their tribute from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. And then after that, the body will be transported to his ancestral home in Butebo, this is in Paliisa District, where it will spend a night. And on Wednesday, the body will lay in state at the district headquarters back in his ancestral place in Butebo, this is Paliisa, from 10 a.m. Thursday will be the burial. The service starts at 10 and burial follows soon after at 2 p.m.